Hey, Mr. Chapman, what do you think about the cross country teams?
Cross country, oh my, making school history. First time both teams qualifying for the state championships. I think our boys are back-to-back state qualifiers, and this is the first time that our girls have qualified as a team. So we couldn't be more proud of our boys and girls cross country teams, their families, Coach Krebs. We just wish them the best of luck on Saturday. Embrace it and go get them.
Hey guys, just wanted to wish you best of luck. Sorry the video is so late and maybe a little bit impromptu, but been busy out there. We are so proud of you guys. It's a wonderful accomplishment for both teams to make it to state. You guys have definitely earned it. I know how hard you work. I know how much you train through the weather and with each other. And it's a testament to all the hard work you put in. So thanks so much for doing what you do. Best of luck this weekend, and we'll see you out there. Go Pioneers.
Hey, Jonathan Alder, cross country team. Mr. Witt here. Just want to wish you luck this weekend at States. Go get them. Good luck. I know you guys are going to do great because you're led by Mr. Krebs, all right? So good luck this weekend, guys. Hope you bring home the trophy. All right.
I'd like to congratulate both the boys and girls cross-country teams on a wonderfully successful season. We appreciate all the time and effort each of you gives to your sport and school. I wish you all the best of luck this Saturday at the state meet. Go Alder!
Hi, guys. Mr. Krebs said this is part of the fun. So I'm going to be awkward. I'm very excited for you. You're going to do great. You're a part of my favorite class. Don't tell anyone, but the sophomores are my favorite. Juniors and seniors, I'm very excited for you too, but I don't know you as well. You're going to be great. You're inspirational. The Plain City crew is just so proud of you guys, and we are so excited for you. Okay, bye. Good luck.
Hey, cross country team. I just want to wish you the best of luck at States, and I know you're going to represent JA very well, and I'm so excited for the success that you guys have had, and you're going to make us really proud. So great job, great work, and congrats on an awesome season.
Hey, Alder cross country. I haven't been more excited for a race since the Michael Scott fun run to cure rabies. Good luck. Go Alder.
Hey guys, just want to check in and say good luck this weekend at States. We are super proud of you. Good luck again. Go Pioneers.
Good luck, guys. Have a great meet.
All right, I just want to say good luck, guys. Very proud of you. I know everybody at the junior high is really proud of you guys. We've been following your guys' achievements, and we just wish you the best of luck. I know it's going to be chilly, but hang in there. Mr. Peck loves you, and the junior high loves you, and we wish you the best.
Hi, cross-country friends. I am not going to wish you good luck at State because you do not need luck. You have skills, mad skills. Bring home a trophy and make Mrs. McDowell proud.
All of our cross country, good luck at States.
You've got this.
Woo!
Hey guys, Mrs. Wilson here. I teach kindergarten at Plain City, and I had Gavin and Ashlyn in my class when they were in kindergarten. I just wanted to wish you guys good luck at your state meet. That's so awesome that you guys all qualified. Cross country has a special place in my heart. I ran when I was in high school and actually didn't get to go to States my freshman year when my team qualified because I had a stress fracture, which really stunk. But I kept running and qualified individually as a senior, so that was really cool. So I know how exciting a time this is for you guys and how special it is. So I just want to tell you, you did an awesome job making it there, and keep your team spirit and enjoy the fame. Good luck.
Hey, you guys, I've had most of you as students, and you are hardworking and full of integrity, and you've worked really hard to get to this point, and I am really proud of you. Jonathan Alder is really proud of you, and we just wish you the best, and we know that your hard work will pay off, and this will translate into great things for you in your future, far beyond cross country. So we're proud of you. Go Pioneers!
Hey y'all, just wanted to say good luck this weekend. Hope everything goes well for you and the weather holds out too, so you're not running in the rain, unless that's what you like to do. Go Pioneers!
Hey you guys, really, really proud of you guys. Your old science teacher, Mr. Woolley. Great luck at States. I'm fired up for you guys. Good luck.
Hey, cross country team. Best of luck to you at State. This sport takes a lot of courage and mental toughness, but you guys have got it. Good luck.
You guys, I've been wandering around in the wilderness for the past
3.1 miles looking for the States. Luckily, I found out you guys know how to get there. Congratulations.
I wish y'all good luck at States, and I wanted to talk to you and say, you guys are great kids. You've done wonderful things. I want to remind you, just run for fun, go enjoy, and remember, Jonathan Alder has been making headlines for a long time when it comes to the track. Keep doing it and bring it on home. Sinkhorn out.
Hey guys, want to take a second and wish you luck with your race on Saturday. It's not easy getting to where you guys have gotten to. Taking a lot of hard work, a lot of sacrifice, probably a lot of pain to create this opportunity you have for yourself on Saturday. You deserve it. Enjoy the time. Good luck.
Hey guys, I just wanted to wish you the best of luck this weekend at the state meet. It's been a great experience getting to know all of you and see how you've all made such a great impact on the culture of Alder's cross country and track and field programs. And I know that you guys will carry that pride with you when you toe the line this weekend. I know you'll stay hungry and you'll keep making history. Go Pioneers.
Go Pioneers, I'm so proud of you.
Cross country squad, what's going on? I just wanted to say congratulations on you guys' accomplishments this season. I'm so excited for you guys to compete at the state meet. Hope you guys do well. Be happy with all your accomplishments this season. Don't be quite satisfied yet. Got one more opportunity. Go out, be hungry, run your best race of the year. And you know what I always say, keep money.
Hi guys, I know you think this is Michael Gray, but it's not. This is Coach Thorpe. I am so proud of you guys. I admire you so much for all the work you put in and how dedicated you are and how good you are to each other. I'm very, very proud and so excited for you guys. Do the best you can. I know you will. Love you guys. Good luck.
Hi, Jonathan Alder. I just wanted to wish you guys luck and let you know that I will be on the course cheering you guys on next weekend, watching you tear it up. I've been creeping on you guys from week to week, and it's been so exciting to see you guys drop so much time and accomplish so much this season. Girls, congrats on being the first team ever to make it to state. And boys, for having a phenomenal season as well. I'm not even the slightest bit surprised. Remember in the next coming days to enjoy your teammates, have so much fun. Trust your amazing coaches and trust the process, and I cannot wait to see you guys do some amazing things on Saturday.
Hey guys, see this here? This is my shirt, man. This is where you got to bring me back a trophy this year. Says nobody's ever done it from the girls. So come on guys, you both of you, do it for me. Bring me back a trophy. All right.
Hey Jonathan Alder, boys and girls, it's been awesome watching you guys over the season. You guys have killed it. I know you're going to do great again this week as well. Keep up that great work. Make Coach Kreps proud. And Harper, what are you going to tell him?
Go run this go.
Go run this go.
Have a great meet next weekend. I can't wait to see how you do. And then I'll see you again at the Ohio Cross Country Camp. Good luck. Run swiftly, my friends.
Hey guys, I just want to say congrats on making it to States. I'm really proud of you. And I want to wish you luck as you go into your final week of training. If I have any advice as you go to go run at States, it's to trust in your training, believe in yourself and your teammates, and most importantly, go out there and have fun. You owe it to yourselves to enjoy the experience and give it your all.
Good luck, you guys. I'm so proud of you. If you don't work as hard as you possibly can, I'll make you do more burpees this season. So work your tail off.
Hey, guys. Congrats on making it to States. I truly believe that you guys are one of the hardest working group of athletes that I know at Jonathan Alder, and it's amazing what you guys are doing. You guys are making history, and keep on doing it. Good luck at States! Bye!
Good luck, cross country!
You guys made it to States! I'm so proud of you, and you guys should be proud too, because you put in hours of endless hard work. And your dedication to the team and the sport is evident in all that you do. I hope you guys enjoy this experience for what it is and just run with it. Go Nears! Woo!
I'm in my car because I don't want to record a video in front of my family, but you guys have worked so hard this season, and I'm so inspired by all of your hard work, and I know that if you guys just keep working like you've been all season, you're going to do great at States and make Alder proud.
What's up, Jonathan Alder, XC? Varsity Punks here wants to wish you guys the best at the state championship this weekend. You know, in case you guys didn't know, we are a big fan of you guys. You know, ever since we met in Ohio, you know, we were screening our movie and you guys came out as a team to come watch it. And then even invited us to your practice, which was super cool. You know, we're always going to appreciate that, really cherish that moment. And you know what? Let me tell you guys, I've run with teams all over the country. Some of these, the best programs in California. And believe me when I say that I was genuinely impressed by what I felt that day. You know, you could tell that you love the sport and you love your team. But there was something else. There was this intense look in your eyes, you know, this magic. I don't even know how to explain it, but you know, I knew at that moment that this team was special. You guys are special, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart that you guys are a gem of Ohio cross country. We were lucky to have encountered you and befriended you, and I want you guys to know that out here in California, you guys have a big fan that's rooting for you guys at state. This is supposed to be an A for Alder. So, this weekend at the state meet, just put it all on the line. You guys are ready, and you guys have trained for this. Just keep doing what you've been doing, and do it at the highest level. And you guys are gonna come out triumphant. So, finishing my A here. Good luck. We're gonna be cheering for you. Check it out.
Hi kids, this is Madison's grandma. We are so proud of what you've all accomplished this year, and you're going to finish it off Saturday. So go, Jonathan Alder.
Good luck, Alder runners.
And Luke Malone from
yes.
All your Alabama fans. Roll yes. Tide.
I just wanted to congratulate both the boys and girls cross country team for making the state championship. It's quite an accomplishment and something to be proud of. And it actually reminds me of my favorite quote by Paul Bear Bryant. It's not the will to win that matters. Everybody has that. It's the will to prepare to win that matters. Go make it happen. This is your chance. Go make Jonathan Alder proud.
G-O-T-R, girls on the run is who we are.
Woo!
Good luck at state.
We're so proud of you.
Alder, 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 Alder.
Hey guys, Coach Luker and Coach Katie here from Girls on the Run. We just want to wish you the best of luck at state. We are so proud of you, and we want to say thank you for being such great role models for our young runners. They cannot wait to be you someday.
Yep, we're so proud of you guys. You've worked so hard for this. You can do it. Good luck. Go Alder. Woo!
Hey guys.
Congrats on making it to state.
You've proven that hard work pays off.
Run fast and enjoy every minute of it this weekend.
Good luck at states.
Hey Alder XC. We're so proud of you. Congratulations on a great season. We're excited to see you compete on Saturday. Good luck.
Hey, we admire greatly how hard you guys have worked all season. I can't wait to watch you compete. Go Pioneers.
I just wanted to wish you guys best of luck at States and let you know how proud I am of your accomplishments. Good luck.
Hi, cross country kids. This is Missy and Dragon just wanting to wish you good luck. So go Alder.
Hey, JA team, you guys are amazing. You guys run in the hot weather, when it's raining, when it's snowing, you guys put the miles in. You guys are amazing.
Special shout out to Colin and Ash. We're so proud of you and we love you so much.
Go Alder! Cross country!
All right, we wanted to wish the boys and girls cross country team good luck this weekend, especially Luke Malone. Kick some butt, guys. Good luck.
Get him, Luke!
We are so proud of you. Congratulations on making it to the state championships. It's been an absolute pleasure over the past 4 years to watch you guys grow and get stronger and mentally tougher. And the fact that all of your hard work has paid off is just amazing. And it's just thrilling for all of us to watch and be a part of. You know, more importantly, the making it to the championships, I think what stands out with you guys is the culture you guys have created. You've brought home a lot of plaques, but what you've created is really unmatched in high school sports. And that's a culture of excellence, winning, determination, and more importantly, taking care of one another. I feel blessed that my kids are a part of this program. You guys are a huge support system to one another, and that is what will get you through this meet. So savor every moment. It's once in a lifetime. You guys are making history for a reason, and you have an army of fans behind you that will be cheering you on. We cannot wait. Go, Alder.
Good luck, cross country. Good luck, Michael. Good luck, Reagan.
Good luck, cross country team. Especially Michael and Reagan. You guys worked really hard for this. Run, run, run!
Good luck, JAXC. All of your hard work and dedication has made us proud.
My advice to you boys is to run like there's a hot girl in front of you. And my advice to you girls is to run like there's a creepy guy behind you. Congratulations, and we can't wait to see what you guys accomplish on Saturday. Good luck.
Hey guys, thanks for making Madison's first cross-country season a memorable one.
We've enjoyed watching you guys race. Good luck this weekend.
Hey everybody, this is Darius Blackford, race director of the Nationwide Children's Hospital Columbus Marathon and Half Marathon. Wanted to say thanks for all your support for our event, and also wish you good luck with States this weekend. Have a great time, enjoy yourselves, and go get them. We'll see you at our race in a couple years. All the best.
Hey guys, Ken Varian here. I just wanted to take a moment to tell you guys how much I've enjoyed following you, and especially this year. You guys have worked your butts off. Hope you go out there this weekend and dig deep. I'll definitely be rooting you on. Best of luck to you guys.
Hey team, this is Brian Stansberry. I just wanted to wish you guys the best of luck. I hope you're able to soak in these experiences and really enjoy them. They're going to be ones, you know, you remember for the rest of your life. I know you guys have trained hard. It's time to go out there and have some fun now. Good luck.
Hey guys, it's Brian Lickley. Just wanted to say it's been an absolute pleasure watching you guys all this year, seeing you bust your butts day in and day out, and just wanted to wish you all the best of luck this weekend. Dig deep, run hard, and give it your best. We're all rooting for you, and can't wait to see how you guys do.
Here's a message from Coach Russell.
Go Pioneers. Congratulations on qualifying for the state. It's been a long, long affair, but you've done a good job.
Hi, Otter Cross Country. First of all, congrats on making it to the state meet. That's a really big deal and an accomplishment that you guys should be really proud of. It's a reflection of your hard work and the start of a tradition that will continue for a long, long time at Alder, and I'm excited to watch that and get to cheer you guys on. So congrats. Second of all, my biggest piece of advice for this state meet would be control your emotions. It is just another race. There's no need to go 0 to 100 and like be at 100. Just treat it like another race and manage those emotions and just think about being in the moment, being in the here, being in the now, staying cool, calm, and collected, and then things are going to take care of themselves. You don't need to do anything special. All you have to do is what you've been doing all year. And I think that's one of the most freeing feelings. And by controlling your emotions, it'll allow you to get out there and run free and just have a ton of fun with each other. So good luck, Alder. I'll be cheering for you. I can't wait to see what you do next weekend.
First and foremost, congratulations, both you guys, the girls team and the guys team. I want to say go out there, do your best, kill it. I will support you all the way. Finish strong. You got it. Lamong out.
Hi, everyone. This is Evan Schwartz from Columbus. Recently moved out to Colorado. I just want to say good luck at the state meet. I made it once my junior year as an individual. I can't can't say how lucky you guys are to qualify as a team both together. The experience you should cherish and think it's really, really valuable. It's only going to help you going forward. The one thing I can say is don't be nervous. Enjoy it. If you are nervous, that's okay too. It means you're actually fired up and excited about it. I hope you have a good time. Hope you run really well. Just put all your effort out there. Know that this is the end of the season. Give it everything you have to save me.
Hey, Jonathan Adler, cross country teams. This is Bo Wagoner, and I just wanted to say congrats and good luck at States.
Yo, what's going on, Jonathan Alder, cross country teams? This is Zach Kirk. I just wanted to congratulate both teams on making history the other weekend at your regional meet. And I just want to wish you guys the best of luck this weekend at the state meet. Biggest piece of advice I can give to you is just to take advantage of the opportunity of getting to run on Ohio's biggest stage in cross country. And don't forget that it's a state meet and anything's possible. Go get them, guys.
Good luck at States, guys. I've been watching the results all year, and you guys are looking great as a team this year. I'm super excited to see what you guys are going to pull off at States. So do your best. I'll be watching.
Hey, guys. It's Gavin Cheer from Ohio University. And I just want to start off by congratulating the guys, Jonathan Alder, cross-country team, on making it to States for 2 years in a row now. I've seen firsthand on how hard you guys work and push each other. And I just want to give a quick shout out to the girls cross country team as well on making it to States. You both teams are special and I can't wait to see how you guys do.
Hey JA, how you guys doing? I definitely miss racing against you guys this year. You guys are a great team and I miss the competition. It was fun seeing you guys at a lot of our races and it was fun talking to you guys after the race. You guys are definitely work hard. You guys earn everything you get and that's awesome. Can't believe you guys made it out to States again. Hope you're not mad about it being rescheduled. There's nothing you can do about it. So you guys been training hard. Just get out there, go kick some butt. Good luck, and I'll be watching for the results. Good luck, guys.
Hey, Jonathan Alder, XC. This is Zach from South Bend. Just want to wish you guys good luck this weekend at State. Keep up all the hard work. I know you guys have been doing all season, and good things are going to happen. Best of luck this weekend. I'll be cheering you on.
Hey, guys. Best of luck this weekend from Champ and I at National Treasure Raceway. You guys been working your butts off all season. Go prove yourself out there. I believe in you, boys.
Hey, guys. It's me, India. Wanted to wish you guys the best of luck this weekend at States. I know it got pushed back an extra week, so I know you guys are extra ready to take on the course and take on this weekend. So wishing you guys the best of luck. Make sure you guys are out there giving it your all. And if you guys do that, you guys will have a ton of fun. So, again, good luck. I'll be rooting for you guys.
Hey, what's up, Jonathan Alder, cross country. Congratulations on making it to the state meet for your second year in a row. It's an honor to run at the state championships in Ohio. Just make sure you leave everything out there and just don't have any regrets after the race. Just make sure you give it 100% and great things can happen. I heard about the delay. That sucks, but I'm sure you stayed composed and it'll show when you race. So good luck, guys.
I'm Emily Infeld, a former Ohio runner and now with the Bowerman Track Club and Nike. I'm just reaching out to say congrats to you guys on making state, both the guys and the girls team. That's fabulous. I'm sending you my absolute best and I hope you guys have so much fun out there. I love Ohio, I love cross country, and I'm sure I love all of you. So best of luck, take care.
What's up, guys? I just want to say that I think a lot of times in high school, there's just this idea that seniors can't be influenced by younger kids in the school. And normally they're just supposed to be the ones doing the influencing, but that's not true. And I know it's not true because I was influenced a lot by you guys when I was a senior. I just learned a lot of what it means to be motivated and really want something and really work for something. And I know that I was not always the most motivated runner, but I know that you guys are, and I know that you guys are just going to kill it at States and just go run fast.
Oh, I didn't see you there. Well, all your cross country team, I think it's States. Anyways, here's the country. You're going to want to cross it for cross country. It's a state meet, so you can also study all your states if you need, especially this one right here. You love it. Anyways, go Niers. Do it for your school, do it for your coaches, and do it for your friends and family.
Hi
guys. First of all, I want to say congratulations to each and every one of you. I remember just a few short years ago, I was a senior and I was looking at all you younger teammates and I was thinking, holy crap, these kids could be studs when they get into high school. And sure enough, here you guys are. You all are incredible athletes and I want to wish you the best of luck this weekend. Soak it all up. These are going to be some of the best days of your life. I would do anything to go back and run again. I believe in all of you. Bring it home for us.
Hey guys, it's John. I just wanted to wish you good luck on the big race you have coming up. You guys have had an awesome season so far. I've been following it. I know you guys are making all of Plain City proud and the rest of the JA alumni. Keep it up. Run hard. Run true to yourselves. I know you guys got it in you. Myself and all of Plain City will be cheering you on. So good luck. Go get them.
Hello. I'm so impressed of all of you to have made it to States. That's just such an amazing and cool thing to do. I just wanted to say good luck and lycka till.
What's up, JAXC? I just want to say good luck at States. I'll be cheering you on come November 10th. And don't forget, Quad Squad.
Hi guys, it's Lexi. I just want to tell you how stinking proud I am of every single one of you. You've all worked so hard for this, and I know you can do it. And I love you all a lot. In case you didn't know, I do. And I'll be cheering you on in my little heart. And good luck, and I love you a lot. Bye, kids.
What's up, guys? Congratulations on the season so far. It's been awesome getting to hear about all the good stuff going on, all the trophies and first place finishes. So just congratulations on making history and going to both teams going to States. So really proud of you guys and glad to see all this hard work finally paying off for you. It's been awesome getting to see you guys working so hard the last couple of years, and it's just paying great dividends now. So just go run this weekend like you got nothing to lose. Have a ton of fun with it. Miss you guys a ton, and can't wait to hear how it goes. Good luck.
Hey guys, congrats on making it to States. I'm so proud of all of you, and you guys make me proud to be an Alder track and cross country alumni. You guys are creating such a great reputation for our team, you know, as being one of the top teams in cross country in Ohio, and I'm so happy for you guys. If I could give you one piece of advice, I would just say don't be complacent, be confident, and don't be afraid to put yourself up there with the top runners and the top teams, because now you guys are amongst them. Good luck, and I can't wait to see you there.